New details now. Three people have been arrested for allegedly kidnapping and beating a child in a hotel room. DeJuan Jackson, LaRoche Marshall, and Darren Spencer Jr. are all charged with kidnapping and assault. According to the victim, five people in total held him in a hotel room on Montgomery's Monticello Drive last Friday. They kept him there for more than 9 hours, beating him at times with a gun, all while interrogating him about a murder. Officials have not named any other suspects in this case.